So, on this episode of Getting Back to Normal, I'm just kidding, but we do need to get back to taking our chlorophyll drops. So I always use spring water. Make sure you get like a natural spring water because they're all naturally alkaline as well. So this one has, I don't really like Evian. It's like a superstar. She was like, at least I'm not named after a bottle of water, Evian. Okay, but like seriously, I don't really drink this, but this is the only one that I can find at the store. So we're about to get this, put our chlorophyll drops in it, and get back to the schedule. Like, and yeah, you can get, can y'all see that? There you go. You can get the one that has more milligrams, but I was using this one the first time. If I need a stronger one as I go on, then I'll get it. But about to drop a couple of drops of this in my water, and let's get our day started. It doesn't taste bad. It doesn't taste good. It tastes healthy. It tastes like grass with a hint of mint. So it ain't bad. But it ain't that good, but it's healthy for you. And that's all that matters.